Alright, friends, 20 seconds. Gonna roll into the welcome with Bethany.
Cindy Bethany.
Okay,
we are so glad we can be together today. A new day is a reminder that God's love and peace and compassion are new every morning. So wherever you are today, whatever you're carrying, know that Jesus' love is what brings us together, and you are welcome here. I hope you've already had a chance to say hello to some of the people sitting around you this morning. We're part of a community together, which means it's important to remember that we're not just worshiping here alone, but we're part of a church family. And as part of that, we want to know that you're here with us today and how we can pray for you and support you spiritually. When you came into the room today, you were handed a card. And if you could take a moment to fill that out and put it in the seat back in front of you. There's also a digital form if you want to text here to 217-217. And if this is your first time giving us your information, take this card with you to the Next Steps area, which is right across from this room. We have a free drink card to our cafe as a way of saying thanks. As we get ready to sing together, let's turn our whole attention to God. We were made to do this. Our souls are designed to respond to who God is and what
he's
done.
To the left.
So let's stand and let's worship him together.
So four, three, five, five. Three, three. Three, six, six.
You give life an eternal spark. I call you healer.
Stand by two, I like that shot. Three, three, three. Three, five, five. Ready, two, two. Four, four. Ready, six, six. Ready, five, five. Ready, one, one. Ready, three, three. Ready, six, six. Ready, five, five. Ready, two, two. Ready, three. Three, ready, one, one. Ready, five, five. Ready, three, three. Ready, six, six. Ready, two, two. Ready, five, five. Ready, one, one. Ready, six, six. Ready, four, four. Ready, five, five. Ready, two, two. Ready, one, ready, four, four. Nice, Dave. Ready, five, ready, three, three. Ready, six, six. Ready, five, five. Ready, one, one. Ready, two, two. Ready, six, six. Too wide. Ready, five, five. Ready, two, two. Nice. Ready, three, three. Two on clay for me. Ready, five, five. Six. Ready, two, ready, three, three. Ready, one, one. Five, five. Ready, two, two.
You are Lord and servant. You're the Son of
Ready, three, three.
The line of Judah.
Our instruments, guys. Ready, five, five. Ready, one, one. Ready, three, three. Ready, four, four. Ready, six, six. Ready, five, five. Ready, two, 2. 3, 4. 4. 3, 3. 3. 3, 5. 5. 3, 1. 1. 3, 6. Stand by 2. 3, 6. 6. 3, 3. 3. 3, 5. 5. 3, 2. Two. 3, 3, 3. 3, 4, 4. 3, 5, 5. 3, 1, 1. 3, 4, 4. 3, 6, 6. 3, 1, 1. 3, 2, 2. 3, 5.
Now we're coming up.
5. 3, 1, 1. 3, 3, 3. 3, 5.
Last slide.
5. 3, 6. 6. 3, 3, 3. 3, 4, 4. 3, 2. Solve 2. Oof. What was that? 85. 5. I'm not sure what's happening.
He's trying to get the loop.
33. 31. There we go. Oof. 1, 1.
Speak to me. You're the only voice.
35.
I want to hear.
5. 32. 2.
Walk with me. Show me who you are.
34. 33. Who? 34. 4. Five. 5. 31. 1.
Take the whole world. Give me Jesus.
35. 5. 34. 4. 33. Ready, 1, 1. Nice 3. Ready, 5, 5. Ready, 2. Taylor, 86, 35, 5, 33, 31, 1, all right, instruments here, 36, 33, 3, 34, 4, 36, 6, 35, 5, 31, 1. 3. 5 on drums. 36. 6. 35. 5 too wide. 34. 4. 1, 1. 36, 6. 35, 5. 32, 2. 34, 4. Ready, 3. 3. Ready, 1. 1. Ready, 5. 5. Ready, 2. Ready, 4, 4.
If you're not in it, I don't want it. Then all
ready, 5, 5. Ready, 3, 3.
So take the whole world, give me Jesus.
Then all
else fade. Ready, 6.
Two more.
6. Two.
Last slide. Going into communion.
Sending Bethany.
Two. Nice, guys.
You can have a seat.
Resolve one.
Last Sunday, Adam, Marty, and Kayla Mays were baptized, and we want to celebrate their decision to surrender their whole lives to Jesus. Yes, we are cheering them on. Baptism is giving your whole life over to Jesus and finding new life within His. So if you want to talk to someone about baptism, we would love to do that. Come by the Next Steps area after the service, or you can text baptism to 217-217. Go ahead and take out the cup of bread and juice that you received on your way into the room. We're going to celebrate communion together, which is something we do every week. And if you're a follower of Jesus, you are invited to remember and celebrate Him with us. And if you're online, get some bread and juice so that you can take them with us. It can be hard to know what Jesus is doing. When I think about times when I'm in a season of uncertainty and transition, or when I think about friends who are in seasons of waiting, I want to know how God is going to answer our prayers. Just before Jesus died, He had a final meal with His friends. He knew what was about to happen, but they definitely did not, and they didn't understand. In that moment, Jesus told them, "I am leaving you with a gift, peace of mind and heart. And the peace I give is a gift the world cannot give. So don't be troubled or afraid." And then He invited them to remember Him by eating bread and drinking from the cup. And that's what we do in these moments. So as we take a moment in the quiet, let's remember that Jesus gives us the gift of His peace. Would you pray with me?
Ready, video.
Jesus, we cannot see clearly.
Ready.
But we thank You that You have not left us alone, and that You gave us tangible reminders of Your love and Your sacrifice, and You also promised to give us Your peace. Help us experience that in these moments of communion with You. Amen.
And rolling.
All right, we're going to roll into Make Room. Justin's going to do an intro for it. Ready, 4. This is all 4. Ready, 1. 1.
Well, as I was preparing to lead this next song this week, I couldn't help but feel the Holy Spirit nudging at my heart. You see, this song focuses on the central idea of surrendering all to Jesus in our worship. Because of His death and resurrection, we get to have the gift of eternal life. And so today, I want to invite you, but also encourage you, to practice your posture of surrendering in worship. And one way that I do this is by raising my hand or opening myself up, saying, "God, I am here. I am Yours, because not mine. Another way to do this is by simply just closing our eyes or meditating on the lyrics we're about to sing as a church family. So in whatever ways make you feel comfortable, I'm gonna ask you to stand and sing these words of surrender this morning. Let's stand and worship.
3, 5. 5. Ooh, ready? 3. 3.
Always better.
Ready? 1. Ready? 2. 2.
Here is where
that's been the third two. I like this.
Down, every burden, every crown.
Ready? 4.
This is my surrender. This is my surrender.
4.
Here is where I lay it down.
5. Stand by 1.
Every lion, every
5.
This is my surrender.
Watch your focus. 5. Ready? 1. 1.
And I will make room for you to do whatever you want.
Reset. 6. Ready? 6.
To do whatever you
6.
Want to.
3. 4.
And I will make room
4.
For you.
Ready? 5. Stand by 2. Ready? 5.
To do whatever you want to.
5.
To do whatever you
ready? 2.
Want to.
2.
Here is where I lay it down.
Ready? 3.
Every burden, every
3.
This
ready? 5.
My surrender.
5. Ready? 1. 1.
Here is where I lay it down.
3, 6.
Every line, every
6.
Down.
Ready? 3.
This is my surrender.
Ready? 5. 5. Ready? 1.
And I will make
1.
For you.
Ready? 4.
To do whatever you want to.
Ready? 3.
To
3.
Do whatever you
5, 5, ready? 4.
4.
Ready? 6, 6. Ready? 1, 1. That's
right.
Ready? 5, 5, ready? 2, 2. Ready? 4, 4. Ready? 3, 3. 5, 5, ready? 1, 1, ready? 3, 3, ready? 6, 6, ready? 5, 5, ready? 2, 2, ready? 4, 4, ready? 1, 1, 5, 5. Ready? 2, 2. Ready? 3, 3. Ready? 4, 4. Ready? 1, 1. Ready? 5, 5. Ready? 6, 6. Ready? 3, 3. Ready? 1, ready? 4, 4. Ready? 5, 5. Ready? 2, 2. Ready? 4.
To do whatever you want.
Ready? 3, 3.
To do whatever you want to. And I will make room.
Ready? 5,
yes, Jesus.
5. Ready? 1.
To do whatever you want.
Ready? 2. 2.
Here is where I lay.
Ready? 6.
Every burden, every crown.
6.
This is my surrender. And this is my surrender.
Ready? 4. 4.
Here is where I lay it down. You are all I'm chasing.
Ready? 5. 5.
Last
three,
light.
One.
Coming to offer.
One. Three, two.
Sending Bethany.
Resolve two. Ready, one.
Go ahead and have a seat. Each Sunday,
nice
we
job,
have
you guys.
An opportunity to worship by giving. And